Lee Johnson is in the other room.
Here.
I got involved with Planned Parenthood while I was a university student.
You'll actually be in charge of the abortions at your clinic.
I have a chance to make a real difference.
You're gonna be a baby killer!
Sorry to bother you, but they need an extra person in the back room. Are you free?
So I was shocked when the abortion began, and I watched as this 13-week-old baby fought and struggled for his life and was trying to get away from that abortion instrument.
You're making a mess.
Was really trying to make what I had seen okay in my mind. But I couldn't make it okay. I knew that I had lied to thousands and thousands of women who came to my office seeking help and looking for direction, and I had sold them on an abortion.
Rhonda!
Let me tell you what's gonna happen if you walk through that door.
Congratulations, you've made an enemy of one of the most powerful organizations on the planet.
The answer to a crisis pregnancy is to eliminate the crisis, not to eliminate the pregnancy.